Students educated at Delgado Community College are in demand, and that includes paramedics. We visited the Jefferson campus. Paramedics are taught on the Airline Drive campus of Delgado Community College. Jimmy Stevens has been a paramedic for over 35 years. For 12 years, he's been the program director at Delgado.
I think getting on the scene, having someone who has no pulse, and before you leave, you've done everything that you've been trained to do, and that patient now has a pulse, that and the delivery, assisting the delivery of a baby.
Stevens said that students who successfully complete the course are in demand.
Now more and more hospitals are getting paramedics and EMTs into the emergency departments. They're also on oil rigs, remote areas, such as that, doctor's office, even the after-hours clinics.
The paramedics and EMTs get first-class instruction. Another reason why Delgado Community College is education that works. And of course, I think small classes, which they have, leads to a lot better as far as the attention you get from your instructor, correct?
Absolutely. Small class sizes are good for everybody. The teacher can pay attention to detail and actually give each individual the attention that they need.
And you know, one of the things I've learned from doing these pieces is that Delgado students, when they graduate, they get jobs, which is great.